Do you think you're going to be working late again?
You come back here! Open the door, you... If you don't let me in right now, I'm...
So what's it going to be? The fiery buffalo chicken wrap?
Yeah.
Make a bold move with the new fiery buffalo chicken one, part of the Big Flavor Wraps range from McDonald's.
Idahoans are picky about what makes the perfect mash. Our potatoes are nurtured in the rich volcanic soil of Idaho, America's potato state, nourished by clear mountain water, caressed by warm days and cool nights, tended with a passion stretching back generations.
Then dolloped over leftover bolognese by Sarah from Cardiff for a quick cottage pie. Crafty.
Idahoan perfect mash, because ingredients matter.
Everyone, please order as many teeny tiny tapas as you wish. Thanks to your amiga Sally switching energy to compare the market, I'm here to split the bill with you all.
Hola, señor.
Ready?
Me gustaría pedir las gambas al ajillo y las patatas bravas, por favor.
Señor, su español es fabuloso. ¿Dónde lo aprendió?
En España. ¿Qué?
Meerkat Meals. Get 2-for-1 on starters, mains and desserts when you buy to compare the market.
Thanks to you.
Me? Why?
Over 500 British films have been funded.
That is indeed commendable.
Thanks to you, Oscar and BAFTA winning movies have been made.
Makes it official then.
Well, I'm not going to pretend I'm not surprised.
Oh well. In that case.
From new talent to old friends.
What the bloody hell is happening?
I beg your pardon?
That's why I appreciate the arts.
It's thanks to you, the National Lottery players, that British film is just...
sublime and contradictory yet harmonious.
Something of that nature.
Yes.
So we
don't know how to thank you.
Very fortunate.
So thank you.
No chance of sun in this cloud. This is brilliant. Glare of grey cloud seems like it's here.
Here dancing, all I wanna do.
Holidays you can trust.
Can we talk about love like we care about love? You know, you know, yeah.
We're coming. Book now at altontowers.com. Pay for the day. Come back free all year.
Cineworld, where cinema means more together times, and I've so been looking forward to this. More gravity defying, nerve shredding, eye widening, jaw dropping moments, unlimited movies anytime, and more memories made. More of what you love at a place you love. Feel more at Cineworld.
Your adventure doesn't have to end at the credits. Time for a tasty debrief. Welcome to a world of unlimited possibilities.
With the Cineworld family ticket, adults pay kids prices. Embrace your childish side at Cineworld.
I honestly can't remember why we kept most of this stuff to begin with.
Don't you remember that kite? We used to love flying that with Mother and Father.
Those days are long behind me.
That's why I live and breathe.
Who came back?
You seem hardly to have aged at all.
Really? One never discusses a woman's age, Michael. Would have hoped I taught you better.
What brings you here after all this time?
Same thing that brought me the first time. I've come to look after the bank's children.
Us?
Oh, yes, you too.
We're about to lose our home. Everything's fallen to pieces since your mother.
Mother.
Nothing's gone forever, only out of place.
It's a good thing you come along when you did, Mary Poppins.
How'd you do that?
Do what?
So you've been off filling the children's heads with stuff and nonsense.
You've forgotten what it's like to be a child.
Everything is possible.
Even the impossible.
There are moments in a rock star's life that define who he is. Where there was darkness, there is now you. And it's going to be a wild ride.
People that need you now.
I'm taking the fight.
Victor Drago, son of Ivan Drago, who infamously killed Apollo Creed, appeared today to issue a challenge to Adonis Creed.
Don't do this.
I ain't got a choice.
That's the same thing your father said, and he died right here in my hands. That kid was raised in hate. it's dangerous. He broke things in me that ain't never been fixed. It ain't worth it.
It's not just us anymore, Dave.
I want to rewrite history.
If you want to fight this man, that's your business. But don't pretend this is about your father.
This here is all about my wife, my kids, the life that I live. Through the night, I was his. It was right what I did. My ups and downs, my slips, my falls, my trials and tribulations, my heart, my balls.
This won't be the end of me. We're you. It can't be, because we're a team.
Now you know what you're fighting for.
Round after round, you learn more about yourself. And when I stepped in that ring, it wasn't all about me.
Did you get my note about the no-go areas?
I cannot have pupils wandering about in the middle of the night.
These things always end up in a bloody mess.
Welcome all to Slaughterhouse.
This is the school pecking order.
At the top, we have the bat.
In the middle, Clemsey Lawrence.
Watch where you're looking.
And then down at the bottom, Wooten.
Who's Wooten?
That's Wooten.
I'm afraid Mr. Prigg will be unable to teach today, or ever again. He died here, alone. Anyway.
There's something in the woods.
What the devil?
That hole is a gateway. And it leads straight down to hell.
Now, who wants to buy some drugs?
They just ate half the upper sink.
Now we can blow shit up.
Language, Wooden. Children, save yourselves! To the schooner!
Hold it!
All right, I'm going as fast as I can.
You're, you're making me nervous!
Seatbelt, everyone.
Stop worrying. What they're gonna do? Eat you alive.
Delicious.
Address.
What's that?
A safe house in Paris.
Why would I need a safe house in Paris?
Should things at some point go terribly wrong, it's good to have a place to go. You know, for a cup of tea.
My brothers, my sisters, the clock is ticking fast. My dream, we who live for truth, for love, the moment has come to take our rightful place in the world where we wizards were free. Join me or die.
The wizarding and non-wizarding worlds have been at peace for over a century. Grindelwald wants to see that piece destroyed.
You want me to hunt him down? To kill him? Dumbledore, why can't you go?
I cannot move against Grindelwald. It has to be you.
You don't suffer from motion sickness, see?
I don't do well on boats.
You'll be fine.
Do you know why I admire you, Nick? You do not seek power. You simply ask, is the thing right? The time's coming when you're gonna have to pick a side.
No, I don't do sides.
What are you gonna do?
I'll think of something.
Ute, you never met a monster you couldn't love.
Let's take him.
That's your brother?
I think that might have been the best moment of my life.
Save the day with your sidekick. Embark on new adventures with friends. Or lose yourself with your true love. Experience moments worth sharing. Welcome to a world of unlimited possibilities.
Trouble there.